Last movie I saw that made me cry.
Oh, I'm an emotional guy when I watch movies, so I mean,
geez, I think I just recently watched one that had me choked up. I'm trying to think of what it was though.
Tears or actual crying?
I'm just gonna say The Notebook. I don't know.
The Notebook?
Titanic? I don't know. No, I don't know.
The last movie that kind of gave me, it was the movie with Bradley Cooper there and Lady Gaga.
The Lady Gaga, Bradley Cooper movie, what was it?
Oh, Star is Born.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe, yeah. Star is Born.
Got me the ball coming up.
I hate like a Jungle Book when the bear dies, it always gets me, you know?
I know this sounds like a lie, but I don't think I've ever cried for a movie. But the closest I've probably been to crying is A Dog's Purpose, maybe.
Oh, yeah. I was flying home from Greece, and I was watching Marley and Me. It's a tough one, right? It did, by the way, it didn't make me like bawl, it was just like, all right, let's go.
I came across Marley and Me. I hadn't seen it in a while. And yeah, that's a tough, I mean, automatic almost every time. But I think I was watching it last year. It came on, it was on TV.
Could it be a show?
Sure.
You guys are probably gonna laugh, but Stranger Things. Oh, yeah, at the end of Stranger Things. I don't know. I binge watched that. I thought it was. I didn't want it to end.
I don't know about cry. I would say I don't know. It didn't make me cry, but definitely. I'm a big Marvel guy, so Avengers Endgame was pretty emotional.
The first time I watched Gladiator, I kind of teared up a little bit. That's the last time. It's kind of really sad, you know, that movie. It's a great movie, but there's some sad moments in it.
I only get choked up with like the movies that are real. If it's like something that legitimately happened, you know, like I got choked up a little bit during, American Sniper, Lone Survivor. You see that sort of thing, and they run the real tribute at the end, and then I think you get a little choked up during that.
I remember the Titans is a tearjerker. Me and Vise used to watch it all the time.
You know which one? The Mule got me choked up a little bit.
Crazy Rich Asians.
I was having an emotional day that day, I guess.
Ooh, I do that all the time since I've had a kid. The one that gets me every time without fail is Forrest Gump. I cry like a little kid, like it is embarrassing, but I cried on a plane one time, bawled my eyes out. We watched it and yeah, it was embarrassing, but I'm like hiding my face. I was bawling, yeah, every time, it gets me every time.